All right, so we have some awesome photos of the trains for the Harry Potter coaster over at Universal Studios. So thank you to Bior Construct on Twitter. I'll link him down below. Go check him out. He's always uploading fantastic shots of aerial views of the parks in the Florida area. You gotta go look him up. He's absolutely fantastic. These photos belong to him. So as you can see, the trains are there. They are definitely motorbike trains. If I had to take a wild guess, it's either going to be two motorbikes side by side, or it's going to be the motorbike from the actual Harry Potter movies that Hagrid rides on. I'm not sure what they're going to go with, if they're going to choose the one person on the motorbike and then the one person sitting in the sit-down portion, or if they're just going to put two Hagrid motorbikes next to side by side. Based off of this, it does look like it could be two motorbikes, but it also looks like it could be this as well. It's very hard to figure out if it's a two motorbikes side by side or one motorbike and the sit down carriage beside it. So I want you guys to comment down below what you think it's going to be, because it's a little difficult for me to figure that out fully. But here are some of his aerial shots of the Harry Potter coaster. And I cannot believe the amount of detail that is going into this project. I mean, even look at the theming platform that they're building right along that fan curve there, or wave curve, whatever that's called, out of the launch where the trains are stored. There's so much theming going into this project. They have the Forbidden Forest in there as well. You can see them building the forest. The buildings going up around it. Absolutely insane. The turns on this thing too. Whether you think this is a family coaster or a thrill coaster, I'm definitely gonna go with thrill coaster, even though it's obviously a thrill family coaster. That seems to be what Universal's doing lately, and they're definitely making these immersive family coasters. Again, thrilling family coaster. Super immersive and awesome. I love what Universal has been doing lately. I'm definitely gonna be at Universal riding this. This is absolutely insane. I'm so excited. You guys know this was on the top of my list. It is still one of my most anticipated rides for 2019. And I just can't wait. The attention to detail, this looks like it's going to have a long ride time as well. And the buildings that you go into, and you know there's going to be some show scenes and some effects and stuff like that. I'm so excited. If you can't tell from my voice, I'm super excited, and hopefully you guys are too. Anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed this quick construction update about the trains and the theming. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't, and share this video for others to enjoy. Have a good one, guys. Bye.